Okey-dokey. Honestly surprising YouTube just lets me have all of that latent. Oh, dude. Here we go. Need that for context. Yeah, you could see me. What was in that room? Didn't you go to the other end of that room? Okay, yeah. Probably did. Ooh. Animated, too. Historians, absolutely. It keeps asking me, and it makes me worry that there's a limit. Edward is so strong. Please come back. Oh, whoa, 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 not so fast. This guy? I mean. Oh, maybe he's the magic man, huh? I wonder what mind does. Pi? I don't know what pi does. I like him there. Maybe he needs to be maybe a little bit less squishy. The fuck was that noise? What the fuck was that noise? Whatever. I get a spear. I should give it to him or something. Or maybe I should give him my magic clothes. Equip. What if I gave her nothing? Oh. Here we go. It seems like he could use that, right? Water axe. Holy moly, normal spear. Probably just that spear. Oh, this earth knife looks kind of good. It's pretty good. Dexterity goes way up. Oh, that normal spear will help him out living though, so probably do that. And then you. How does this water axe work? Oh, it's pretty bad. But maybe for Kodelka? Wow, no, it's bad. It sucks. Okay. And that's already on the guy. Okay. What's under these rags? They're moving. Let me see if I can. Because now that I'm really looking at this on my, like, big-ass monitor. Video settings. It's so weird that you can't see that. Whatever. Oh, you can. I just want to tab out. You can't. Whatever. BIOS, emulation, display settings, maybe. Internal resolution scale. What happens if I do that? Oh, I honestly can't tell if there's a difference because it's so long between them. But hold on. So if I set this to, let me set it to something crazy, like 3x. Just to be sure. See, like, Kodelka looks more HD. But I kind of don't want that. Like, because then she stands out so much from the DVD-loaded background. So I'd rather just honestly render this at, where am I going? Hello? Display settings, 1x, please. Texture filtering. Or maybe I do this. Bilinear. Well, it's not upscaling anymore, so. But it looks bad. The background looks bad. But I kind of like it. Oh man, but that is blurry. Hold on. That hurts for my. Make that nearest neighbor again. That makes that a lot better. It's not really blurry, but. How did I do that? Oh, I can press circle to escape anytime. Alright, get his ass. He's dead. Or he does the L mail. Left mail, obviously. I should equip it. Water. Damn, that makes you tanky. Honestly, it's for James or Edward. That's gonna make him tanky as fuck. How much health does he have? Ugh. It's like 700, 600, 800 tops. South corridor, second floor. Is that window open? Can I look outside it? Ooh. No, man. Two of them. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Can I still move? I can't. Okay, whatever. Guess you're waiting. Wonder if he can attack. Oh, wait. Let's see. Because if that's the case, I might give him. Oh, don't beat my ass. He did nothing, what? How much damage are you gonna do? Ooh, a little more. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. I thought I moved up twice. Attack from two spaces. And it's decent. I probably want to give that to Kodelka, though. Because this guy is a caster from the back or something. He's not for this world. Yeah, and what's his face again?
Priest man can get the pipe.
More mail. L mail. Ooh, thing is that the fire pipe is pretty good for her. Like normal spear? This fire pipe? Holy shit. That might be better than the other thing. It's not, but barely. I see. I guess she can. It's because it's simply not worth having him hold. I mean, the fire pipe would be better on both fronts for him, but it's not like he's going to be hitting people with it, so I think it's better for her to hold on to it.
What a dark and depressing building. Even with the temple, you can't feel the presence of the Lord's light. I can't believe I stepped foot in this place.
Where all have gone. And all must go, to be the nothing that I was. I am born to life and living woe.
Lord Byron, no? I am not an admirer of his. In the first place, his poetry is unrefined.
And who gave you the right to judge the refinement of poetry?
Yeah, bitch.
Poetry should delve into the depths of the souls of the faithful. And others. It should inspire the soul as to Alexander Pope, George Herbert.
If they have the power to do away with these evil spirits, I'd choose anyone. Even that dear old carpenter's son.
Blasphemous! Pagan!
You did not just
How
say that.
How dare you utter such words of sin?
To seek help from someone you've never offended. Met before is oh ridiculous. My God. Especially when people are dying from hunger every single day in London.
Oh, they're all filthy and
immoral. How dare you spit such words of sin? So disappointed.
That doesn't sound like a demonic spirit to me.
The noise is coming from that building over there.
The poison didn't kill us, so now they're taking the fast and easy way now.
Don't be ridiculous.
Why don't you ask the bullets who's being ridiculous?
You idiots!
Oh my God. How dare you spit such words of sin? I gotta download that. Ooh. Am I falling? Oh, it's stairs, okay. It's okay, it's just stairs. Try to open it. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck are these? Move up. It's fine. I'll just move here and kill him. That kill him? Oh shit, it doesn't. That one. Damn, I did 300 damage too. Guessing your fire and guys will hurt you? Oh. Zero. That's not quite what I wanted. Ooh, wait. And it knocks me back too. Okay, so if the water axe hit the green thing, surely the geyser will hit this too. And if you're busy hitting the green thing, which will surely die, I will just do this. Cast like a heal on... Who the fuck needs it? Me. That's nothing. And he was a coward! Surely die. Nothing. Geyser sucks. Magic sucks. Long live hitting people with a frickin' axe. Yeah, you casting that. Took her a minute. Six damage. Like, magic just plain sucks. Or maybe... No. Oh, how am I in front of you? Whatever, you're dead. Can I hit him? Let's try it out. I want to see if I can hit through Edward. I can't. Interesting. You're dead. He's not dead. Can't attack? Like, maybe I can't attack diagonally like that. Okay, kill his ass. Damn, he's not dead! Wait. 12 damage! What will I do? I can't attack him then, because, you know, unless I, well, let's do this. Only 76. Maybe because it's fire on fire, it doesn't do much. 261. That is the water axe tool? That makes sense, I suppose. But I was doing 300 to that green thing, too. Oh, nice. Maybe she's the agile one? I don't know. I don't know what a Jilly would do. Dexterity. Vitality. That gives you so much. That's worth upgrading once per. Just mind, I don't know. Luck? Ooh. The J ring. Oh, don't give me another. I just wanted to walk for a second. Can I escape? I should escape. To escape? Oh no. Sick. Dungeon second floor. Meat, pie, and mind. Damn, isn't pie my mana? Holy shit, he's jacked. And I'm sure mind is like magic power. Or maybe int, I don't know. Why is there int and mind? Maybe mind is... I don't even know what pie is. Let's see if those are any good. Maybe I'll give them the rapier. It is kind of good. Well, it doesn't give them the vitality I want, but that's going to what's-his-face. Oh, it's a dark hammer. That's why it's so good. Yeah, let's see how that goes on this guy, Edward. Oh, yeah. Do lose a lot of dexterity, but like, is he really moving that much, guys? What about you? It's all, I mean, you could take the dark hammer now, which can leave you with whatever you desire. The fire pipe is pretty good. That's strict upgrade from what I got. Yeah. Can't go that way. Ooh. A mimic. No, it's not. Oh god. Damn. Okay. I need a 4-digit code and I need to fight two things. It's just a hand. I guess I'll just hit it, and then Edward can go to the other thing. He's still living. I'd rather stay here. Heal off my damage? That's broken, no way. That was a fluke. No way. You see that happen again? Edward, go. Is this the... Oh, shit. Is that with the dexterity? My god. For us to take 80 years before he takes a turn. I do heal off my damage, but it doesn't do that much. Like, unless it has like a high defense or something. No, it does no damage. Really? Edward, dude. that agility up, bro, because... Oh, you. You're at 184. You hold it all? I mean, you're our guy. Maybe that's good. Board. I don't think that'll be helpful, but...
Building is full of dead bodies and skeletons.
It's full of ghosts and spirits. Oh, I can feel them. Oh, my head hurts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Horrible. Dear Lord, please save these lost souls.
This must have happened a long time ago. Oh, and the power is so strong. If I can channel some of these spirits, maybe I can find out what happened here.
Channel the spirits?
Shame on you! You two should be praying for their souls!
The spirits floating in this room. I can let them possess my body so they can talk. Oh, the reason I came here is I heard the cry of one particular female voice. She was...
I will not stand for this! Not only do you not believe in God, but now you're gonna disturb the spirits?
Shut up! Would you stop bothering me? Oh, oh. Chains. And darkness.
Darkness.
Oh. Death. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. There were so many of them. This is...
What's going on?
Oh, they were imprisoned and tortured. And, oh, thousands of them.
Kill them! They cut off my fingers. They crushed my legs. They smashed my head and cut out my guts. They took everything from me. They locked me up and chopped my body.
Oh, my eyes! Oh, my ears! Oh, they're burned! Help! Help! How horrible. This place used to be a prison. For hundreds of years, kept in secret. Whoever went against the authorities or misconducted themselves in any way were locked up here and killed.
No! Don't touch me! You piss off! Go to hell!
She got possessed, bro. You see a dresser? Yes. Yes, I do. Check the cupboard. Oh, you can. Do you want to open the closet? Why do I feel like yes is gonna give me a jump scare? Oh! I was so ready for it, too. I just... Oh my god, dude. Fucking game. There's a mummy dressed in a wedding dress. Yeah, I could see you. So happy inside the closet. Oh, it attacks me. Of course it does. Oh my god, dude. A bride to be. Damn. Alright, kill her ass. Okay, I'm hoping he doesn't do like 2 damage this time too. Kind of does. Ooh. Did I heal 110 too? No way. I can cast Tornado. I think Flare is the move. he's just a particularly hard boss. 15 is not enough. Heal off that, so maybe it's like X plus Y damage or something. Either way, I'm gonna cast Tornado. Maybe this boss battle music, by the way. I'm not doing self damage, am I? No. Tornado does 66. Have like an inspect action. Seems not. 129. Doesn't heal me for sure. I have no clue. Well, no, I gave that. Yeah, so I don't really have a better weapon than this thing. Like a zero. Get off her ass. I'm gonna have the priest here, I guess. Okay, bro. I'm pulling up to Whacker too, cause it's getting crazy. Give me some bullets before this, no? Okay, you gotta back up. Honestly, though, James shouldn't really be fighting. Maybe. Oh, you had a heal on Q. And it did a lot. Damn, I might be able to go back in. Damn. Alright, let's go right in front of you. I'd love to deal more than like 20 damage. Dude, get off me! Is it because she's a girl? 19. No way, right? She's on me, dude. What the fuck? To 360 damage. I don't know. I gotta switch to a different weapon though. Maybe it's not this vital to bar. Back to the dark hammer. And wait. Dude, no damage. She died? No. Okay, if she attacks her this time, it's... It is, okay. I'll just have the guy's wail on her, fuck. Those bullets are not being used well with that shit, so maybe I'll just have her do magic too or something. Silenced, I see. I think magic is way more effective the closer you are. That shit don't do nothing. What is it for 10? Oh, did I miss it? Oh, it broke! Weapons break! Oh, shit. Oh, that sucks, dude. Try this board, man. Oh, wait. Yeah, she's getting hurt, but it's not bad. Dude, when does James go? Holy shit. There you go. Yo, whacker too, man. 80 damage. Oh, nice. Double hit. Holy shit, I need to give more speed to this fucking priest. We're taking like 7 turns before he gets around. There he goes. Maybe I should make him do magics. Since he's gonna take 10 years to fucking cast anything. Zero? Is it because the board is wearing down? Maybe. Oh, you're dead. Fucking finally. Jeez Louise, man. She don't even have that much dexterity, agility. That's crazy. Give him a nice round 20. Give him a nice round 900 health. That's nice. Dude, it is high. I don't know, man. You're not the lucky one. Break 200 of that. Learned the megalith spell. Jesus. Rope ladder. That almost jump scared me again, by the way. God damn. Can I, like, rest, bro? Oh, fuck. Listen, man, I'm really not in the mood. I'm gonna just get out of here. Still need a combination for that. I don't know what I would use a rope ladder for, really. Can I examine this? Can't. light mail. Okay. And then just some rags. Do I save from here? Zoom in, zoom out, pan left, pan right. Is that true? Not here, it isn't. Maybe in combat.
Hey. Hey. Wait a minute. Hey.
I'm dead.
Edward. You should have just died, Cora. I wanted you to lay down and die.
A ghost?
Oh. What the hell is that? If you move forward, I'll kill you. Ooh, you just killed yourself. Attack? What you talking about? Do I have no weapon? Oh, I have my gun, that's why. Just put me on this thing. Ow. Holy shit. I can't attack now. Oh, it's James. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Oh my god. She's actually gonna die, bro. Okay, let me check if this heals. I had 220. I missed. Fate. Alright, fine. We'll kill him. Or maybe I should just have him heal her. I will probably do that. Get back there. Yeah, get his ass. It's tanky, man. Don't miss! Oh, brother, what is happening? this? Going like 20 times a row. God. I gotta put a weapon on. I gotta heal Kadoka. Even if it will take like 20 turns to go through. Now you're dead. Jesus Christ. Is there even anything over here? The answer is no. Oh, this is where... Let me figure myself out here. Honestly, I don't know what's optimal. Yeah, that ring is infinitely better, this Earth J ring. You should get this thing. Guess you keep them. Yeah. See, it comes from the front. Do I go up here? Oh. Oh. It's not right. And I'm out. Because I know that's about to put me in a boss fight or some bullshit. Oh, that guy's dead. Thank you. ghosts? What the hell? Ow. Fuck you. All right, I'm killing these guys. I was gonna run away. Fucking, I'm killing these guys. Beat her ass. Damn, what the fuck? 313? And she's not dead? $297, holy shit, dude. It's better heal like 300-400. 150! Jesus Christ. $341 damage. What the fuck? Okay, that does 500. $204. Why does that do so much to him? I'll have the priest heal him, I guess. Should I kill Kodelka first, I guess? Well, yeah. Because he's not doing shit for damage, I'll tell you that. 100. Why? Oh my god, don't run away. Delka first, right? Yeah. Dude, quit slap. You don't get two turns like that. It doesn't work like that. That does some damage. Yeah, sick. It does a little bit of damage. There's a shit ton of healing. Why does she get the cast immediately? They're so fast. That might kill me. Fuck if I'm not dead, bro. Oh my god, quit hitting me! I'm down! Oh my god. I don't do damage, dude. I gotta change weapons because this thing fucking sucks. But the water axe, I guess? I'm out. I would love for James to move so I can see if I can heal Kadelka. But maybe that's just a pipe dream. I can't occupy her space. I don't know how. This guy's not gonna die though. Oh my god, dude. I hate this system of any attack slaps your ass back. Why didn't he get slapped back? Maybe it's a chance. Holy shit, that's so much. James, I would love to have you move one of these days, friend. Okay. Healing magics. She is not a target. Nope. Okay. So, let's get the fuck out of here. Can't escape? I'm dead. Dead as fuck, then. Oh, God. Wait, wait, wait. Holy shit. They dealt 900 damage to my boy, bro, in one turn. Before he got to heal again. I'm dead, by the way. This is gonna kill me. Yeah. Looking at all of his fucking casts that do nothing. This guy bitch slapping me every time. I fucking hate it. Just have Kodelka fucking blow my ass out of water already, like this. Never mind, it does zero damage because he's across the map for some reason. There you go, come up here. Yes, GG. Please, please, please get... Nope, it's title screen. It's one of those games. We're at the title screen. We've made zero progress in the whole time I've been here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, that's enough Kodoku for me, guys.